Yo, welcome back. Welcome to another edition of Breaking Bread. Today we're going to open up Panini Mosaic 2324 Blaster Box. This was a nice little gift from my pop, so shout out to my dad. Thank you for getting me this. He also got me this cool binder. Got LeBron on one side, Kobe on the other side. Pretty slick. Pretty slick. So shout out to my pops. Nice little birthday gift. All right, so there's six packs, six cards per pack. We're definitely doing some Wemby hunting. We're looking for Mosaic Genesis Prisms. Let's see, what else do we got on there? 200 base, 50 rookies, 20 base debuts, city edition, 10 base greats. Then you got your odds back here. Pull out some refractors, pull out some inserts. Nice. Obviously, 23-24, you're mostly going to be doing a little Wemby hunting. This is not working. Ugh. There we go. So yeah, we're looking for Wembanyama, mostly out of the rookies. You know, I wouldn't mind a good Brandon Miller. I think he's got some good upside. Jaime Jaquez. Cam Whitmore, really good rookie class. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom, there we are. We got our six packs right there. Feeling good, feeling good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at these beautiful hands. Beautiful manly hands, yet feminine at the same time. All right, this one's a little wrinkled. This is the first one I pulled out of the pack, so let's see what we got in here. Actually, let's put these back here. Oh, shit. Okay, I saw the back already. First, Jason Tatum. Hell yeah. Rui. Zach Collins. Oh, shit. Green Prism Shaq. Not bad. We'll take it. Good start. Oh, and look at that. A Brandon Miller Jam Masters. Good rookie card. We will take it. And then a City Edition Anthony Edwards. That was a pretty good pack for being a little blaster box. That is a very good pack. Oh, that's cute. I had my Shaq right next to my Kobe. That's exactly where he goes. Not numbered, right? No, not numbered. Just a cool green refractor. Still slick. We'll take it. We like the Edwards and we like the Tatum too. Just base. Well, I guess this is a city edition. I don't really think that's worth too much, but we'll sleeve her up anyway. Tatum is definitely a base, but you know, this is the year he won the finals. Not worth anything right now, really, but you never know. Maybe one day. We'll just hang on to that off to the side just to be safe. All right, pack number two. Let's pull from down here. Also, if anyone wants one of these cards, any of the trash, you let me know. Not that it's trash. It's just, you get what I'm saying. All right, so this is the back. Nice. NBA debut rookie card, Andre Jackson Jr. Keep the rookie up to the side. Scary Terry. Norman Powell. Kyle Anderson. Jaden McDaniels. Christ, this whole box is like just role players. Eighth men off the bench. Ooh, and that is a handsome Donovan Mitchell right there. And it is numbered to 299. Hell yeah. That's a sexy card. Technically a color match. We will take that any day of the week. Ba-boom, nice card. numbered to $2.99. Irrepressible energy. I need some of that. Two packs down, pretty good. Pretty good so far. Pack number three. There's another Donovan Mitchell up front. Just a base, but we'll set it there. Jalen Duran, Josh Hart. I live in Knicks country. That might be worth something. Ooh, the Devin Booker refractor. Only star players on the refractor so far. We like that. We like that a lot. We'll set that off to the side. And a Luka. Luka Elevate. And a Tyrese City Edition. I'll tell you what, this blaster box is no joke. Not that these cards are worth a ton of money, but we got some big names out of here. So fun cards. Fun cards to have for your own personal collection. Fun cards to maybe flip real quick if you want to make some of your money back. Nothing crazy expensive in here so far. Probably the best card is either the Donovan Mitchell numbered or the, I guess maybe the Jam Master from Brandon Miller so far. That's a nice card too, just because it's a rookie. That's probably one I'll hang on to and see if he pops off the next few years. We like the Josh Hart too, just because, yeah. Living in New York, current Knicks are always at a premium. So we'll sleeve that. Penny sleeve that modifier. Oops, a daisy. And this Donovan Mitchell, this is just a good player. We're going to set that over there. All right, next pack. Which one? All right, I'm feeling this one. Halfway through. Really, really good blaster box so far. Oh my god, I got another Shaq on the back. Dante Exum, let's see what the Shaq is. NBA greats. Unfortunately, with some of these, you'll see the bend come naturally. That just happens. But yeah, still a cool Shaq card. NBA great. We'll set that off to the side. Dante Exum. Talen Horton Tucker. Spencer Dinwiddie. Caleb Martin. And a Jam Masters refractor, Paul George. It's a cute card. Cute card. Not numbered or anything. Unfortunately, we do have a little bit of the classic bend that does tend to happen with these cards, these mosaics specifically. Sometimes you can get that self-corrected in a top loader. Sick card though. Also, we got our NBA great Shaq. I don't think this card's worth much, especially in this condition with the bend in it, but alas, we'll sleeve it, look it up later. Right, two packs left. Right or left? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger. All right, let's open this bad boy. Okay, I see an Asar Thompson rookie on the back. That's right, got that rookie, Asar. DeAndre Ayton, at one time, probably one of the biggest rookie cards for a little while. My boy's just been hanging in there, Portland though. Fred VanVleet, got the bag in Houston, Marcus Smart. Ugh, too bad he didn't get that that title with the Celtics. He really deserved it. Tobias Harris, man, he finessed the whole league. And an Asar Thompson Thunder Road rookie. This is a nice card. This is a refractor. This is a good rookie right here. Two Asar Thompsons in that pack. This one is definitely a little cooler. All right, last pack. Let's see what we got. So we got the Anthony Black rookie on the back. Then we got the Obi Toppin for the Pacers, Isaac Okoro, Jaren Jackson Jr., former Defensive Player of the Year. Ooh, we got a LeBron James base. We'll take that. And a Cade Cunningham. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Pretty solid blaster box. Not bad at all. I will take that. That was a fun open for me. A lot of great players. Kind of go back through our hits real quick. Let's see. We got LeBron. LeBron base. Thunder Road All-Star Thompson rookie. Jam Master Refractor Paul George. Got a little shine and glimmer to it. Green Prism Devin Booker. Just a handsome card right there. The City Edition Tyrese. Elevate Luka Doncic. This card's in really good shape too. No bend to this one at all. I don't really think it's worth much, but we'll see. We had the NBA Great Shaq. Base Donovan Mitchell. I can set that off to the side. Boom. Got the base Josh Hart. Keep the New York ones close. Got the green prism Shaq from the Lakers. NBA Greats. Green Refractor. And Cade Cunningham. City Edition Anthony Edwards. Jam Master Rookie Brandon Miller. Numbered to 299 Donovan Mitchell Red Prism. That is a nice card. And our Jason Tatum base. How'd we do? Not bad for a Mosaic Blaster box, you tell me.